Hello, project managers. If you're new to Trello or just looking for some tips, then you're in the right place. Today, I'm going to quickly show you how to delete a Trello board. I don't use Trello often myself, so I'm relying on my friends at projectmanagement.com to guide me through it. You can follow along by clicking the link here. First, log into Trello on your desktop and find the board you want to delete. Click the ellipses in the top right and select Close Board, followed by Confirm. Trello will then offer you the option to permanently delete the board. Click that and voila, it's gone forever. That's all you need to do. Now, what if you don't want to permanently delete a board and prefer to tuck it away for safekeeping instead? If that's the case, then follow the same steps, but decline the offer to delete the board at the end. Remember, Trello's free plan allows up to 10 active boards. If you need more, then delete or close some. Also, admin access is crucial for these actions in order to prevent accidental or malicious deletions. If you would like to read up on other useful tips for Trello, then go check out projectmanagement.com. But before you go, be sure to click the like icon and hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Until next time, happy project managing!